today for the Bitcoin price. Guys, I am here actually on another balcony and I don't even want to go over and set up my studio. I want to come here to you in the moment it is necessary, because in the Bitcoin charts, there is right now some price action which I want to push to you as fast as possible. If you actually appreciate these short updates on the go with the phone, give me that feedback. Smash up the like button here towards a new all-time high and just show me that you want more of these quick updates on the go. I want to go here straight into the charts, because there's one chart pattern actually not only unfolding but also breaking right now, which could point towards a specific scenario for Bitcoin we didn't see since the last long bear retracement in 2019. Let's go into the charts and I wanted to show it to you here. What you can see here is actually this specific head and shoulders pattern which I pointed out yesterday on Twitter, which is breaking right now. As you remember, before we had this head and shoulders pattern breaking down exactly to the price target I was predicting earlier. Congratulations for everyone who took the trade. This was my next signal also over on Twitter. Right now we are confirmed breaking down, and the question is, are we going to go down to the $30,000 price target? But guys, I can tell you something, this head and shoulders pattern is not the only one. This is not the only one. We also have this one here. And guys, the most important thing is, if you take this as the left shoulder, this as the head, this is yet another head and shoulders pattern for Bitcoin. And guys, this is not the end yet. I am not even done yet. I want to show you something else, because if there's a small head and shoulders within a head and shoulders pattern within this specific head and shoulders pattern, just wait a second guys, then we can see three head and shoulders pattern, and that's not it yet. There's another one. This is also a head and shoulders pattern. So we have four head and shoulders pattern on different time frames after a long upwards trend. A head and shoulders pattern is actually a heavily bearish bias pattern here, which has a heavy bias towards the downside, actually for breaking towards the downside. The small one is already breaking, and if the Bitcoin price is here actually following through to $30,000, we would come very close to the neckline to break the final one. So right now we are here, and this is the line in the sand. We have to hold the $30,000 level in order for Bitcoin to remain in this bullish trajectory here towards the upside. Because right now you can see, after a long established uptrend towards the upside, head and shoulders pattern usually serve as trend reversal pattern here towards the downside. And whenever we are seeing constellation like this, I can tell you guys, usually I go back here to the specific, just wait a second guys, turning this around. Usually we see head and shoulders pattern in the end of a trend here. It is a trend reversal pattern with a heavily bearish bias towards the downside. Here we have a small one within a bigger one within a bigger one within a bigger one. I personally cannot even remember when we saw that the last time, so I am not quoting here definitely for a bearish scenario, but I feel the responsibility and the obligation actually to provide you with this information. Even though I always have a bullish bias within a bear market, we know the exact level to hold. If we are actually breaking down here, let me go back to the chart here. If we are breaking down here, if we are continuing this breakdown, so far it seems confirmed. I was quoting for the $29,900 level here towards the downside, slightly above. This could be fine, we could still remain in the uptrend, but this would actually complete this bigger head and shoulders pattern on the 4-hourly candles as well. And if we are breaking the $30,000 level, confirming the breakdown below, confirming this one, then we could see more follow through towards the downside for Bitcoin. This is my warning. Let me switch it over once again. This is my warning here once again, guys. And I am telling you, I'm not 100% bearish, guys. I am actually always bullish within the bull market. You can see me here in the background. Smash up the like button. But when things are changing here for Bitcoin, and when we see if we break the $30,000 level, then we flip bearish, I have to tell you guys, I have to tell you what I am personally doing here with my holding portfolio. I am not touching my long-term holdings, because you know the deal, guys. Usually, especially in bigger head and shoulders pattern on an uptrend, Bitcoin loves to sucker in the money here when we are breaking the neckline, not confirming it, just wiping below, and then Bitcoin reverses towards the upside. Be prepared for this scenario as well. If you want to be shorting Bitcoin, I'm personally not doing that, but you do know my first price target here already. And If you're doing that, only trade confirmed breakdowns. By the way, you have a $620 link down below in the video description, in the pinned comment down below. Make sure you take advantage of that if you're an experienced trader, but only short it if you are experienced, and only short it if you are willing to, in the worst case here also to be wrong. But the constellation in the chart right now is really a constellation we are not seeing a lot. Guys, give me this feedback, smash up the like button towards a new all-time high. The most important thing you can do to support me here is if you actually share the video below the video where the like buttons are. Click on share the video with your friends. YouTube actually laughs when you are creating noise for the algorithm. And if you're interested in future altcoin videos, leave your favorite altcoin down below and upvote each other's altcoins, and the most upvoted one I can take into consideration for future videos. Let's hope that this bearish retracement sideways phase is soon over and that the next green candle will be as big as the Burj Khalifa Tower here, the biggest tower in the world. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon on the other side.